Okay, thank you guys for coming. How are you guys doing? Good? Yeah.
Maja.
You know, so I, because you guys are so energetic and so like into it right away, I think what we promise in every episode, we should do it first.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Call Adar. Oh, Adar.
We should call Adar first, right? Because otherwise we have so much fun, we keep forgetting. So do you guys want us to call Adar?
Yeah!
Wow.
नहीं छोड़ बाद में करते हैं थोड़ा फैक्ट्स तो करते हैं ना पहले
तो एंड में करेंगे
हाँ एंड में
मंकी फैक्ट्स के लिए उसको फोन
ओके
तो छोड़ नहीं करते छोड़
एनीवे सो लेट्स बिगिन द थिंग आई थिंक वी शुड बिगिन इट
रुका होता हूँ सॉरी अदर वी डिडंट गेट टाइम
हम लोग के पॉडकास्ट का कमिटमेंट देखा लंदन से बुलाया कोई कोई और पॉडकास्ट करता है क्या नहीं तो पैसा वसूल ना ओके सी यू सी यू
दैट्स ऑल टाइम लवली
थैंक्स गाइस
episode of the internet said so a show where we take random interesting videos and facts and trivia and opposite stories and we talk about them and today is very special
I don't understand ki isme taali kyun milta hai
baba
usne usne siddhiyan aaye bola to idhar
क्या तंबाकू काट रहे हैं
स्पीकिंग ऑफ तंबाकू व्हाट अ सेगवे जी थ्री बिकॉज़ अदर सिंस यू कम बैक एक्चुअली सिंस यू गॉन बहुत सारे चेंजेस हुए इधर इंडिया में पेट्रोल प्राइसेस बढ़ गए
हाँ रोज
हाँ
द फॉर्मेट ऑफ द पॉडकास्ट चेंजेस एवरी एपिसोड
एंड वी हैव अ न्यू एंट्रेंट
हाँ
इन द विमल सिनेमैटिक यूनिवर्स Have you seen who has come in Vimal?
वो भी चालू कर दिया।
Oh, of course that. So guys, have you all seen the latest Vimal ad?
Yeah.
Right? What were your feelings like?
Okay, wait one second. For those of you who haven't seen it,
okay, this one.
Ha, this one.
We see you.
And it used to be done by Ajay Devgan.
Then he didn't do this, bro.
Yeah, he did.
No, it was.
I mean, I'm him and Shahrukh are doing this too.
Faster, but yeah.
Yeah. Your thing is completely different.
Yeah, dude, so, no. This is the, it's Adab, but it's with two fingers.
Ah.
You know, I should think it's V for Vimal first.
It is.
ठीक है वो जुबा बोलते हैं लेकिन पॉइंट आंख में करता है
नो इट इज वी फॉर विमल ओनली
नो बाबा इट इज विमल इट इज वी फॉर
ओ
यू डिडंट नो दैट
नो नो सो गाइस नॉट ओनली इज इट अ स्पेशल एपिसोड बिकॉज़ अदर इज हियर दिस इज द फर्स्ट टाइम वी आर ट्राइंग टिस रिएक्ट्स लाइव
या
सो वी आर नाउ गोइंग टू बी रिएक्टिंग टू पान मसाला एड्स इन जनरल
यू आर इन फॉर अ राइड
या स्टार्टिंग विद द बेस्ट एंड द मोस्ट सिनेमैटिक एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ देम ऑल
ब्रो
रियल राइट
पैसा भी खर्च किया है ब्रो एड पे
पैसा खर्च किया ऑफ कोर्स
हां पूरा ऐसा सीजी में केसर उड़ रहा है
केसर उड़ रहा है
और सो केसर इज लाइक इट्स फकिंग एक्स वहां पे लोग ऐसे लेके ऐसे फेंक रहे केसर मुंह पे मल रहे हैं वहां पे डायरेक्टर मस्ट बी पिकिंग इट अप
किलो है बाय द वे
हां लाइक आफ्टर एवरी शॉट देयर इज अ मैन हु इज लाइक फक यार ये क्या काम किया मेरे
को इसके लिए तो आधा वीएफएक्स में गया रहेगा एंड द अदर हाफ मस्ट बी वुड फाइलिंग्स दैट दे हैव डिप्ड इन रेड पेंट एंड देन दे मस्ट हैव वुड आउट इट
सो व्हाट वी एक्चुअली डिड इज दैट वी वेंट थ्रू So you don't have to.
you go through it
to every us. Vimal ad, and it is literally Vimal Cinematic Universe. Okay, because how Marvel Cinematic Universe started with the first Iron Man. इसमें भी अपना एक Iron Man था.
Correct.
ठीक है.
अजय देवगन. Yeah, he's called Iron Man because his expression is the same. it's just one. He's Iron.
The Iron Man costume is more expressive.
Correct.
So it started, the first ad of Vimal that came out with Ajay Devgan started with him going the length and breadth of India.
Correct.
Smelling Vimal.
This, no.
Aisa kya hai pata nahi. So the ad was literally him going. पहले साउथ जाता है, उधर वो केरला बैक वाटर्स पे है, उधर भी कोई आदमी को देख ऐसा करता है, फिर राजस्थान जाता है, उधर जाके ये करता है, हिमालय चले गया है ब्रो, उधर एक येटी है,
येटी की याक,
येटी
येटी येटी ओ
येटी अक्षय कुमार जैसे क्यों सामने,
I'm also imagining the येटी going to the पान वाला
and saying this.
So this ad came in at that time. Vimal ka tagline was "Dane dane mein kesar ka dam."
Correct.
Fir main bola nahi kuch change. Now we want to do something different, right?
So but that was positioning abroad, strategy. Haan, dane dane mein
Ajay Devgan hai. The other two went in a separate direction before they went abroad, right? Which was the first of those were.
Nahi, uske pehle World Cup.
वर्ल्ड कप के टाइम पे सो देव सैट एंड सेड वर्ल्ड कप के टाइम पे विमल का ऐड चाहिए क्या करे
करेक्ट
टेक अ वाइल्ड गेस टू एडवर्टाइजिंग में मैं ठीक है मैं विमल मैं तेरे को बोलता बावा अभी क्रिकेट आ रहा है वर्ल्ड कप है विमल को घुसा है इसमें
करेक्ट
तो क्या घुसाएगा कैसे घुसाएगा
आई डोंट नो
थोड़ा भी कुछ सोच फ्री आइडिया है
क्या अंदर क्या डालेगा तू
क्या
वेट वेट या इंसाइड द अंपायर गोइंग लाइक दिस ही गोस लाइक दिस
नॉट आउट
Good. Now fuck all you guys and fuck your advertising because these guys went to the next level.
Correct.
ये ad में पता है क्या हो रहा है? अजय देवगन देख रहा है अरे क्रिकेट चल रहा है आजकल तो वो क्रिकेट खेलने लग जाता है बट बैट के साथ नहीं He literally
and
he's batting.
Correct. But you know what? So when I saw it, right? Like just instinctively, I thought that you would bat, like you would bowl like this, which is okay.
Bowl is fine.
Which is okay because it's unimaginable. Huh. But to bat, ye kya hai?
Because wo ball aisa aega aur out ho jayega na phir to.
But ball hai kyun?
Exactly. Ball bhi nahi hai. Kesar is throwing CG Kesar.
Yeah. No. So when it leaves the bowler's hand, there's nothing.
Yeah.
It's only when it bounces, Kesar happens.
Yes.
Then nothing.
Yes.
Yeah. Then when Ajay Devgan contacts the ball, six. And Kesar bursts.
Yeah. And that Kesar goes again all throughout India.
Correct.
And hits people in the chest and everything. Lag raha hai logo ko Kesar.
Isa koi catch pakadna hai.
The Kesar.
But you think like that's the only way because unno ko bola hoga right ki bro cricket ke time pe humko kuch karna hai.
Yeah.
Wo bol raha hoga ki sir cricketer gutka nahi khate.
अरे पूछ के तो देख
क्या क्या क्या
क्या क्या क्या
पूछ के तो देख
बट दे सेड फक इट बैट दिखाया नहीं है
करेक्ट
सीधा क्रिकेट यू थिंक फॉर अजय देवगन लाइक ऑल व्हाइट बॉल क्रिकेट इज एक्चुअली स्टिल रेड बॉल क्रिकेट
या बिकॉज यू नो व्हाई नो बिकॉज व्हेन द बॉलर लिक्स द बॉल लाली हो रहा है
हां व्हेन ही स्पिट शाइनिंग द बॉल पता नहीं चल रहा है चेंज क्या किया है
वैसा उसका रिवर्स या आधा बॉल व्हाइट है आधा बॉल रेड क्यों है सर रिवर्स स्विंग
अरे अजय को टीम में लो
जब अजय टेस्ट मैच खेलता है तो बाकी सब लोग व्हाइट
अजय रेड
मैं वेस्ट इंडीज
बाकी सब लोग ऐसे पैंट रेड हो जाता है इसका यहाँ पे पूरा लाल है छीटे पड़े
ब्रो लेकिन वो ऐसा मार रहा है ब्रो क्या चल रहा है ऑल्सो हैव यू रियलाइज्ड अजय देवगन डजंट डू द वी ओके ही डज ही हैज द थंब इन द मिडल ऑफ हिज वी Have you realized this? He does it like this. He does it.
No, fuck.
Yeah, dude, Google it. I'm telling you, he does it like this. He's like, Zubha Kesari. It's fucking weird, dude.
Such an attention to detail.
Yeah, like, it bothers me because I'm like, Bhosri a W nahi hai. Like, V hai.
Vimal. Vimal.
Vimal.
Wo Vimal hi bolta rahega na.
अरे सही तो है W-I-M-A-L
नहीं यार
वी
ठाकुर पान मसाला खा के विमल ही निकल
वरना थोड़ा केसर बाहर निकले है ना
सो दैट वाज द सेकंड स्पिन ऑफ राइट देन दे वेंट टू वन मोर दे सेड नहीं 25 इयर्स ऑफ विमल हो गया अभी बाय द वे
ये देख विमल चेक कर रहा है फोन
या
7 मिस्ड कॉल्स फ्रॉम समवन
अजय ही है देख चेक कर
उसको पता चल गया बात कर रहे
दूर कहीं भी जाओ इस सुबह से दूर ना जाओगे
तू उसको ट्रू कॉलर पे सर्च करेगा तो ये आएगा
वो Like the Vimal comes out, na, the Kesar comes out of the person. Like that's where
Ajay also the Kesar looks like.
I was just about letters or something
notes,
or yeah, musical, yeah,
yeah.
Notes,
music. Musical notes. Musical yeah. notes. Yeah. It's weird. Then they went to 25 years of Vimal. Okay, so they said, "Kuch alag." No. 25 years, festive celebration, तो क्या करें?
मान्यवर राइड.
हाँ, literally तो उन लोग चले जाते राजस्थान because.
हाँ. Yeah.
और वहाँ जाके होली चल रही है. तो अजय देवगन रोज़ ये एड में पहले सुबह उठता, बंदे विमल खाता.
Breakfast के पहले.
Breakfast, दांत ब्रश करने से पहले नहीं पहले.
सर आपके लिए जूस रखा है.
नहीं नहीं.
मैं विमल खाऊँगा पहले उसके. सर टोस्ट टोस्ट नहीं नहीं. I'm okay.
Sir, this is not a balanced diet, sir.
but the thing is, sorry, yeah, Rajasthan no, so, Holi, playing,
yeah. So they say because it's festive, Holi ka time chal raha, so it's a holy ad. Jisme log ek dusre pe nakli kesar phek rahe. Theek hai, ye ho gaya. They said, lekin festival is not just traditional festival. What about the youngsters? So they, yes, not even.
So in the middle of Rajasthan, they've cut to.
Rajasthan mein Ajay Devgan khel raha hai, maar raha hai logon ko pehchod kesar se. Uske baad cut to techno gig chal raha hai.
किधर राजस्थान में
मैग्नेटिक
फील्ड्स
बिकॉज़
व्हेन यू हियर व्हाट हैपेंस नेक्स्ट यू विल नो इट्स नॉट मैग्नेटिक
फील्ड नॉट किडिंग द डीजे इज डूइंग दिस टिपिकल वो पूरा अंधेरा है प्रॉपर टेक्नो सीन चल रहा है उधर एक आदमी विमल का Not kidding. There's a fucking crowd of like youngsters. उसमें से एक विमल खा रहा है. Can you fucking तू techno kick पे विमल कौन खा रहा है?
You can. By the way, in that shot, you can visibly see the people around him going away.
Like, can you imagine how bad that techno party is? Dealer comes up to him. You want MDMA? No. You want cocaine? No. So what drug do you want?
Elaichi.
Elaichi kesar. पुलिस का रेड पड़ेगा बोला क्या क्या हो रहा है यहाँ पे सर ये लोग सब लोग केसर एक दूसरे में फेंक रहे हैं क्या वे एक्सपेंसिव
बट टेल मी इन द मिडल ऑफ दिस होली राजस्थान कमर्शियल दे हैव कट टू वन टेक्नो सीन
या यू थिंक दे
डू दे कम बैक इज अजय इन द टेक्नो
अजय इज नॉट He doesn't like techno. He only likes Noor.
No. So I'm assuming Ajay Devgan ka ek date mila rahega. Udhar sab green screen pe chipka diya.
Yeah, Ajay Devgan ko aisa hotel ghumna hoga Udaipur mein gaye. Dekho guys, main vacation pe hoon. I want to pump my stay.
Yeah, all the ads
are like that. It's all green screen where Thailand doesn't
match. It's not green. It's actually red screen.
Red screen. Ye chalega thoda time tak. So then this happens, two spin-off movies are done. Now they're like, chalo, hero project. Lekin sir, India mein kar liya abhi sir. Abhi abroad.
Cut to London.
Of course. To Ajay Devgan abhi London jata hai. So if you remember the first ad, he always again wakes up, pehle khata hai. और फिर उसको स्मेल आती है कि कोई और भी खा रहा है
आल्सो विजुअल एड्स ही कैन सी इट कमिंग आउट फ्रॉम द
स्मेल इज कमिंग
रेड कलर एंड ही स्टार्ट्स फॉलोइंग दिस
एंड दे मेड इट मर्की लंदन नो लाइक इट्स दैट ग्रे लंदन सो यू कैन सी द रेड
तेरा एक बिग बेन दिख रहा है उधर वो लंदन ब्रिज दिख रहा है
वो सब हां बिल्डिंग
इट्स एक्चुअली पान स्टेन्स दैट इज फॉलोइंग ऑल ओवर लंदन ए अपना ही आदमी है कोई
बट फर्स्ट इसमें आदमी नहीं है औरत है
ओ औरत है अच्छा
लेकिन वो खा रही नहीं है विमल
अच्छा
अजय देवगन लंदन में वो नहीं है वो एक्चुअली बॉडी डबल है अजय देवगन तो गोरेगांव में रेड स्क्रीन पे ऑल दोस कट्स आर वेरी बैड
इट्स वेरी ऑब्वियस इफ एनीबडी नोज फिल्म मेकिंग इन रिमोटली यू विल बी एबल टू टेल दैट Four different things were shot at four separate times, only to be put together through Noor, Noor, or यही चल रहा है।
वैसा अजय देवगन ये एंगल में आता है, लेकिन क्लोजअप में यहाँ है। हाँ,
कुछ भी
क्या चल रहा है ब्रो?
So he meets this girl again. Girl's not eating Vimal, whatever. Ajay is bored. Says, sir, एक और अभी कुछ अलग चाहिए। This time ये शाहरुख वाला था, which was literally मतलब civil war.
अजय देवगन भी है एक शॉट में तो क्लियरली दिखता है जिसमें उसका प्रोफाइल ऑलमोस्ट है तो दिख रहा है वो अजय देवगन ने इट्स अ मैन विद अ वीक कम ऑन यार
But so how many of you were amazed when Shah Rukh and Ajay came together in that?
And did this to each other.
Yeah, right? Unprecedented.
Yeah. Huh.
So, usme also they meet. But now they realize, Ajay realizes ki, aray, koi hai mere saath. Hum log saath mein लंदन की गांड मारेंगे ठीक है मैं अकेला नहीं हूँ ये हो गया फिर ये इनकी एड चली
और उसमें भी लास्ट शॉट में दो अलग क्लियरली क्योंकि शाहरुख खान का आईलाइन अलग है
हाँ अरे शाहरुख खान का आईलाइन और अजय का वाइब दोनों अलग है
कुछ और ही चल रहा है
which is also in the
finale shahrukh does the vimal pose like an adab
yeah
he does very which Shah is Rukh what I think it is
right yeah. Ajay Devgan like mere aankh mein kuch gaya hai jaldi nikal I can't see it's that very different
केसर ही गया है डूड
केसर वहां पे केसर निकल
and then they said fuck all this
अरे कैसे डाल रहे और भोसड़ी के
गाइस सॉरी यू नो वी आर लाफिंग टू मच बिकॉज़ वी पुट इन अ लॉट ऑफ एफर्ट ओके
एंड फक्ड अप आवर YouTube एल्गोरिथम कंप्लीटली
आवर एड YouTube इज लिटरली जस्ट पान मसाला नाउ देयर इज नथिंग
ब्रो एक अमेजिंग ड्रिंकिंग गेम निकाला है कौतुक ने
अमेजिंग ड्रिंकिंग बाद में
देन वी कम टू द फाइनल द मोस्ट लेटेस्ट हीरो फिल्म Where now it's been Avengers. 6 months.
Avengers.
हाँ, अभी Infinity War या जो भी first Avengers चल रहा है, जिसमें ये लेके आया. Now if you see the first Ajay Devgan वाला ad, doesn't show what profession he is. He just a guy who follows people who eat gutka. That's and he goes, he does in India, then he goes to London. उसका कुछ काम वाम क्या करता है? कुछ नहीं दिखा है. Right? Usually दिखा है पान मसाला ad में businessman है.
ये
कुछ ये man है सिर्फ ये जाता है लोगों के पीछे. जो शाहरुख को मिलता है वो भी मैन है उसका भी कुछ प्रॉब्लम हुडी पहन के जा रहा है इन दिस थर्ड एड इफ यू नोटिस इट स्टार्ट्स विद अ फकिंग कॉनवॉय व्हाट लुक्स लाइक सीक्रेट सर्विस एजेंट्स
मेरे को भाई लग रहे थे मोर लाइक गुंडे है सब
नो दैट्स बिकॉज़ ऑफ द वाइब इन द कार सो अजय सो शाहरुख इज शाहरुख राइट लाइक ही इज गॉट इट कि हम लोग जोक मारेंगे इसमें और
ब्रो वो सीट पे लगा रहा है
कोई नया खिलाड़ी आया है बट ही इज डूइंग दैट चार्मिंग शाहरुख थिंग कोई नया खिलाड़ी आया है अजय दिखाएंगे उसको ब्रो तू अलग गुस्से में क्यों
आई थिंक दे वरंट शॉट टुगेदर
नो दे वर हमर दिस इज फॉर श्योर
सो इट्स अ हमर दे ईच वर इन अ हमर एंड लाइक आई थिंक दे वर नॉट शॉट एट द सेम टाइम
द डायलॉग्स आर सुनने में आए कोई नया खिलाड़ी है
व्हिच शाहरुख सेज वेल
व्हिच मींस दैट अपार्ट फ्रॉम द टू ऑफ अस देयर इज अनदर थर्ड गाय जो गुटखा खा रहा है लंदन में ये कौन है
व्हाई आर यू ट्रांसलेटिंग दैट लाइन
नो बट नो इट्स लिटरली दैट
गुटखा नहीं खा रहा है वो दे डोंट नो दैट ही इज हैविंग द गुटखा
नो दे नो
नो दे नो ही इज हैविंग गुटखा दे आर नॉट श्योर वेदर ही इज हैविंग विमल गुटखा बिकॉज़ द पंचलाइन इज
अच्छा
द पंचलाइन इज इन
दैट नया खिलाड़ी आया है उससे जा उसको जाके समझाते
हैं इट्स भाई लोग है दोनों लंदन में भाई लोग घूम रहे हैं कंपनी ये हाँ इसने अपना इसने शायद सॉरी इसने बोला विवेक ओबरॉय वक ऑफ अब ही हैव गॉट शाहरुख खान
नहीं बट दैट्स द थिंग ना कि ये लोग भाई लोग हैं बट देयर एक्सटॉर्शन इज फॉर विमल
हाउ डेयर यू ईट एनी अदर गुड
अरे 3.5 लाख का केसर है
बट खत्म नहीं होता ठीक है जाके उसको समझाते हैं हाँ लेकिन अपनी जुबान में हाँ धीरे धीरे ये चल रहा है
धीरे धीरे
धीरे धीरे
प्यार से
प्यार से अपनी जुबान में और देन कट टू मेन बैक शॉट हीरो शॉट ऑफ अक्षय कुमार
नो बट देयर इज अ गर्ल
ऑलवेज शॉट इज आउट हु कम्स टेक्स द विमल आउट एंड जस्ट कीप्स हिज हैंड अप लाइक दैट एंड देयर इज अ फकिंग निंजा चिक
या
शी इज गॉट अ निंजा हां शी इज गॉट अ कटाना
शी इज गॉट अ कटाना एंड शी कम्स एंड शी गोस And she misses Akshay for some reason.
Yeah, she
misses Akshay Kumar's thumb and then Vimal ka wo aisa packet perfectly sliced hota hai. And then Akshay Kumar.
Aur nikalta usme kesar, right?
Yeah.
I'm like, chutiya agar thoda miss ho jata.
Bhai, bhai, bhai.
Bolo gala kesar.
Gala kesar.
And then the flip is, अरे ये तो अपनी ही जुबान बोल रहा है.
It's lit. अपनी जुबान मतलब लाल होगी तेरी टंग खा खा के. अरे इसकी भी लाले अपनी भी लाले राइट एंड देन अगेन
ऑल थ्री ऑफ देम इट्स जस्ट थ्री मेन डूइंग दिस थ्री ग्रोन मेन
या बिकॉज इट्स वन शॉट अक्षय कुमार वॉक्स इनटू फ्रेम टर्न्स अराउंड एंड दे लाइक फ्रेमिंग का दूसरा टाइम नहीं है तीनों भागने वाले ब्रो चल जल्दी
जल्दी कर जल्दी
वन मास्टर चिपका देंगे पोस्ट में देख लेंगे पोस्ट में
But I'm pretty sure they had like 7 cameras at that time. Just point everything. We'll figure it out.
But it's crazy what Vimal has managed to do.
I think it's amazing.
Yeah.
I mean, fuck the product. But I'm saying in general, no fucking producer
Yeah, yeah.
Could get Shahrukh, Ajay Devgan, and Akshay Kumar together.
Rohit Shetty.
Even he hasn't managed, but he hasn't managed yet.
I feel bad for Rohit Shetty because the next whatever cop universe he does, those two are going to land up on set and they won't know what they're shooting. Eh?
गाड़ी भी है सब कुछ है तो नहीं
रोहित शेट्टी ने ये क्या कर रहे हो आई डोंट नो व्हेनेवर आई एम नेक्स्ट टू शाहरुख आई जस्ट फील लाइक पता नहीं क्या हो रहा है इट्स वेरी डेंजरस इधर कटाना दो क्योंकि अगर उसका थंब कट जाता तो ये कैसे करता हो व्हिच इज सच अ डेंजरस थिंग
नहीं इसने ये वाला ऐसे करने की जरूरत नहीं
ऐसा ऐसी था
एंड बाय द वे
ऑल इट्स माउथ फ्रेशनर
गाइस ऑल द अंदर का सामान दैट कम्स आउट इट्स ऑल सीजी है
Huh.
Yeah,
so
it,
you don't need to do that. You see like Dana.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, Aray, but also Amitabh wala, someone is saying, yeah, yeah. So in that one, he's doing this and you can clearly see the CGI Dana is hitting his nose.
because the pack is empty.
No, yeah, exactly.
Because nobody will actually eat it.
And Amitabh is doing this.
He's showering with it. Hey, yeah. Hey,
थोड़ा अभिषेक को भी खिला अभिषेक भी कर सकता है
Okay. All right.
But after Vimal, so we went down a very dark rabbit hole, right? We went to the 90s.
Yeah.
Because.
Right? Just because most people, how is everybody here 25, 30 up? Roughly?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay. Sorry, one more question. Forgot to ask at the beginning. Anyone here has pan masala? Yeah?
For you us? Have pan masala. Which brand?
RMD.
Oh, RMD.
Yeah, nice.
Usme lekin bada celebrity nahi tha. So ye ganda wala hai tera product.
Yeah.
Export quality.
तूने खाता?
अच्छा. अरे रणवीर सिंह. हाँ. लेकिन वो है. एक ad में है. So we went to the past. We started with the OG.
बारातियों का स्वागत. पान पर
रख से. Because what I love about all of these, which is such a weird sentence to say, what I love about the pan masala ad, apart from the oral cancer, is no matter how bad or stupid the ads are, the jingles. Everything
gets
stuck
catchy. In your fucking head.
Yeah, right? Pretty much like the cancer.
Yeah, it's there.
Bharatiyon ka swagat paan parag se karenge became like a...
Yeah.
You know what? We should just quickly play this game, okay? I'll just say the first part. Just say the second part, okay? Muh mein Rajnikanda.
The pride.
But this is not the drinking game, by the way.
Yeah. Not the drinking
okay,
game.
Okay, second one. Uche log.
No, you have to finish with hey, Manik Chand. Yeah.
Filmfare Awards.
Okay, that's all we have right now. We'll come back.
Okay, Santoor Pan Masala.
It's not just for glowing skin. No, it's
not the soap. That's how much research we have done. Aur bata, Kamla Basan. Kamyabi ki nahi pehchan.
Correct. Okay, Goa.
Goa Gutka is a surprise.
Wait. Goa is a surprise. Yeah, we'll come to that. But yeah, first, Pan Parag, which I think was the...
OG.
One of the, first that I think we remember.
And there was like, it was a mini film.
Yeah.
Because there was like conflict. Like, oh shit, kya hoga?
Yeah.
Kuch nahi mangaya. Pan Parag. Then Shami Kapoor nikalta apna idhar se aisa. Saeed Jafri, Shami Kapoor.
By the way, you know what I love about that? So when he starts, he says, ki baki sab to theek hai, par ek problem hai. And immediately the guy goes like, dowry.
Which is what the implication is.
No. Pan Parag.
Uh-huh. Also, any of these Pan Parag, Pan Masala ads, they never have one. They always take out a fucking...
Like a condoms. Fucking thing of condoms are coming out. Shadi mein kya kar? Baraton ka swagat. Sex se karenge. That would be a good swagat though. Good swagat
and also
everybody.
The iconic jingle of Pan Parag, Pan Masala. Yeah, that's where I got AIDS Pulao, AIDS Masala from, bro. AIDS Pulao, AIDS Masala is that.
Achha, it's that.
There you go. You heard it first.
You heard it.
And you didn't need to.
It is AIDS Pulao, AIDS Masala. Where the fuck is it from?
It's Pan Parag.
It is what are you referring to?
It doesn't exist except in your brain.
No, but you know what? The other thing about this ad was that the jingle was so simple. So later, as you will see in this program...
They started to overcomplicate things.
Yeah,
this Pan Parag was straight up.
Pan Parag,
Pan Masala, khao, khush raho.
No, it was Pan Parag, Pan Masala, repeat.
No, it was Pan Parag, Pan Masala, ding.
Yeah.
Repeat. So that was the first one. Then we come to Rajnikanda. Okay. Which was Muh Mein Rajnikanda, Kadmon Mein Duniya.
And dude, just to refresh the jingle for you guys, it's literally...
Muh mein Rajnikanda,
दुनिया
बट हियर्स द थिंग अबाउट दिस इज अ कॉपीराइटर लिटरली टेकिंग अ पिस ऑन द क्लाइंट
बट वन सेकंड बाबा ही देयर इज अ पॉज आफ्टर मूवमेंट
एक्जेक्टली ही इज लाइक सर एक मिनट मुंह में
रजनीकांधा
पूरा जायदाद दे देगा अगर एक आउटटेक ऐसा नहीं है तो
हो गया
हंड्रेड परसेंट
लेके नाच आपने मुंह में
देयर हैव बीन वेरियस वर्जन ऑफ अपार्ट फ्रॉम लेके नाच देयर मस्ट हैव बीन मुंह में समथिंग 50 टेक्स And then the producer would have guy, ye wala take mat lagana, please can't paisa nahi milega.
But they moved away from bringing families together and all of that because each of them tried to differentiate from the other, right? So pehla tera family ho gaya. These guys, Rajnikanth said, fuck it. Gutka equals patriotism.
Yeah.
No, Gutka equals success. First.
Yeah. That came later. Well, I'm telling
you. But first there was Unche Log. First there was Naveen Nischal.
Before this, there was
That's where they changed the position.
That was Manik Chan.
Yeah.
Get your Gutka right, bro.
Yeah. It's Naveen Nischal.
No, but he's right. So
I'm right. It's Unche Log, Unchi Pasand, Manik Chan.
Ah, wo Manik Chan de.
So I said what? No,
ye Rajnikanth hai.
No, correct. But he's right in terms of the image chronology. Change.
Yeah, it was the classism first. That's what.
Okay.
So the chronology was from Panparag, they made it individual success.
Yeah.
Which was everyone copying Naveen Nischal in a boardroom, right?
Or
usme bhi flip hai na, kyunki wo aisa sab phone nikalta hai, fir wo aisa ja raha hai apne jeb mein, theek
hai? Everyone takes
aur sab log aisa koi cigar nikalta hai, to aisa ye nikalta hai, cigarette nikalta hai, aur fir wo laddu ek packet nikalta hai. और फिर फाड़ता है और फिर खाता है फिर वो जब देखता है
रोमे करा फिर 2.5 रुपए का पैकेट
और फिर सब लोग उसको देख के कॉपी करते फिर वो ऐसा दिखता है मेरा पूरा बॉर्डर में करता है फिर
तो ये मानिक चंद था रजनीकांधा वाज आफ्टर माय बैड वेयर दे सेड फक द ब्रिटिश एक्चुअली दैट वाज गुटका मींस फक द ब्रिटिश बिकॉज़ दे डिड अ सीरीज ऑफ 2-3 एड्स एंड एवरी एड वाज सम इंडियन गाय fucking the British
in some way or the other
okay.
and then making the British have the pan masala was
but
the
this,
ad, this is a category on Pornhub it's a separate category
but there was a creme de la creme one where this guy buys
so
we'll explain the ad so the ad is again there's a limousine
Because
Rolls Royce, it's always Rolls Royce.
Rolls Royce, वो एक ही जाता
है। हाँ, एक ही Rolls Royce है जो सारे पान छूट पे जाते हैं।
क्योंकि उसमें पान के छींटे हैं। कोई वापस नहीं ले रहा क्या करे? अरे तू रजनीकांधा को दे दे कोई।
And he's driving through docks.
Yeah.
First he's driving through अपना usual London पान मसाला, London Bridge, Big Ben. वहाँ से drive करते हैं cut to Sassoon Dock.
हाँ, Sassoon Dock. Yeah.
Where two people sitting across him, this guy and his assistant. And the assistant is saying, sir, कौन सी कंपनी खरीदेंगे?
No. चारों कंपनी के डील्स अच्छे हैं सर. आप कोई भी खरीद सकते हैं.
So, and then he's going through the
brochure.
And then he looks to the left in between two tanks. Tank नहीं क्या बोलते
हो? There is a company.
There's a
containers.
Right? He passes that for a split second. He can see the office of a company. You guys
don't
say it. Guess what company it is?
Goa.
Come on,
guys.
Come on.
Fuck the British.
Welcome to Quizzing with Comedians. Come on, guys. British is
Can
the clue.
Can you guess what company does he happen to fleetingly see?
London mein kya company?
Kaun bola?
East India Company. Yes, a company that no longer exists.
वैसा?
नहीं उसकी assistant बोलती है सर ये company.
No. Before that he goes, he doesn't say. He says chauffeur. He says chauffeur, गाड़ी पीछे लो. So he drives the car back. He doesn't say driver, excuse me, कुछ भी नहीं हो गया. Sassoon Dock में chauffeur. तो पीछे जाता है और फिर मुझे यही कंपनी करे. सर लेकिन ये कब? मुझे इन्होंने 200 साल हम पे राज किया. अब हम उस पे राज करेंगे. Cut to he's in the boardroom.
Hostile takeover of East India Company
with General Dyer's grandson.
Yeah. और General Dyer को ऐसा टीका लगा है और वो लोग बैठ के पान मसाला.
और फिर ये पेलता है पान मसाला और फिर उसको डब्बा देता है bro और वो भी.
हाँ, Dyer भी खा रहा है.
It's bad enough he's British and has bad teeth.
Yeah. Oh, fuck man.
वहां पे बोल रहा है कि अच्छा मैंने बोर्ड नहीं उतारा ये कंपनी 200 साल से बंद है. इसने ऐसे 100 मिलियन में को दे दिया.
I can't believe they had the audacity to buy East India Company.
Yeah.
Right? They did that.
Which is
follow-up wala kaun sa tha?
No, so there's a lot. So there's one where there's an auction that's taking place.
Oh.
And the guy is auctioning The guy is auctioning hotels. Okay. Hotels. Now, a man walks in, so there's like generally people buying it, and they're like 200 million, 100 million.
No, also like white person,
yeah.
A sheikh, you know, just to show wealth.
Yeah. Rich people.
Like
rich.
The Nigerian king who sends money to your inbox, that guy.
And then this Indian guy walks in, okay, with his entourage and
by then everybody's quoting 100 million, 200 million, shit like that.
Yeah, and our man has walked in with his Rajinikanda.
And it's in a box, which is very inconvenient to carry. No, like, at least pull out the pouch.
Dude, the thing is, okay, he says, so whatever, 500 million.
Yeah, he says 500
million. 500 million, and then?
He just eats the shake and the other rich guys come. He's like, congrats, but you overpaid.
Yeah. And then they tell you the
flashback. Flashback.
Yes.
So flashback, he sees one of the bellboys dropping something and being yelled at. It's black and white flashback. He gets yelled at by a white person. Yeah. Guess who that bellboy was?
Same, no.
No, dude. It was this guy's dad.
Which is Diwar mein, if you remember, he's like, aaj maine ye building kareed liya aapke liye, aur wo wahan pe kaam karte hain.
Uska baap ne chute mere ko nahi kare. 40 saal idhar kaam kiya, mere ko bahut gande thoughts hai yahan par. Mujhe PTSD ho raha hai yahan par aakar chute 500 million de diye.
Papa, ab ye building aapki, mere ko nahi chahiye beta.
Mujhe 500 million mein nachunga main.
Par ek second papa. अब ठीक है ब्रो तो
अब ब्रो हमने डब्बा ऐसे पॉकेट में डालता है देख इज दैट अ पान मसाला और यू हैप्पी टू सी मी
सो आई डोंट नो व्हाई फॉर सम रीजन गुटका बिकेम अबाउट डिक स्विंगिंग
या
या
वेट दे चेंज दैट सून नो
सो या नो सो सो वी विल सो यू विल सी अ कपल ऑफ थीम्स एज वी गो अलोंग ऑक्शंस विल कम बैक
या
In a big way.
So then they went into personal success. And like, if you want to achieve something in life, it is eating gutka.
No, nahi. So before that, it was, let's come to Kamla Pasand. Okay. Which has...
I bol raha hu usme Amit.
Yeah. Amit ji, and can you just stand up once for the... Please.
Hey!
He's not in the shot, but...
That's fine.
Because no camera has framed him.
Nice.
Okay, so we have Sasta Ranveer Singh. We have actual Ranveer Singh and...
Abhishek Bachchan. Amitabh Bachchan.
Yes.
And the thing is, it's a father-son ad and Abhishek Bachchan's not in
here. Yes.
All that, baap ki pasand ye hai, bete ki pasand ye hai, but Abhishek Bachchan nahi hai.
No, so then it became from individual success to father-son bonding.
Yeah. Mm. Apparently.
They showed the young son, you know, with a fucking speaker on the shoulder.
Papa ko classical pasand hai, aur bete ko nightclub.
Aur Amit ji udhar koi, jo bhi sitar-vitar karte hai kuch toh. And end mein, ek hi cheez pe they bond, and that is the swad of Kamla Pasand.
Yeah.
Right, but he.
And then you realize that it was Ranveer Singh in the nightclub having the kesari.
So, by the way, there's another Kamla Pasand ad, and here's what they do. So they take everything. So all of this is, by the way, surrogate advertising, right?
Yeah.
It's for elaichi or whatever.
Yeah, because
they say gutka.
They stopped gutka advertising, right?
Correct. Like, yeah.
It's like Magpiper cassettes and CDs.
Yeah. Actually, yeah.
It's not a good band.
Just club soda, correct? Yeah. So the thing is, but even through this, they want to kind of mitigate all the negatives of gutka, of actual gutka.
Yeah.
Right? So for example, Zuba Kesari is the red, right? The smell that he's smelling is the smell.
Is it an enchanting smell as opposed
of elaichi?
Yeah. Now what Kamla Pasand did is they found out another negative, okay? A pain point of customers.
Huh.
So when you have the gutka, you have the dust in your hand, right? तो तू ऐसे ऐसे करता है राइट हटाने के लिए नाउ दैट डजंट लुक ग्रेट सो हाउ डू वी एडवर्टाइज दिस इन अ प्लेजेंट वे
देन द जीनियस इज
आई हैव नॉट सीन दिस
आई डोंट नो व्हाट एजेंसी यू हैव
यू आर गोना लव इट ओके चल
आई हैव नॉट सीन दिस
सो इट्स लास्ट बॉल क्रिकेट इज गोइंग ऑन अगेन घूम फिर के क्रिकेट इज गोइंग ऑन लास्ट बॉल इंडिया ऑस्ट्रेलिया इंडिया पाकिस्तान
ऑस्ट्रेलिया ऑस्ट्रेलिया
इंडिया ऑस्ट्रेलिया ठीक है ऑस्ट्रेलियन बॉलर सोच रहा है क्या करना बैट्समैन बात कर रहे हैं ऑडियंस इज टेंस एवरीबॉडी इज डूइंग दिस nail biting and all. One fucker is sitting like that confidently
in the audience
obviously you know in the crowd so obviously you know ye chutiye ke paas Kamla Pasand hai because baaki sab log nakhun kaat rahe apna
aur ye aage bra 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 kar raha
fir wo nikalta hai aur wo apne haath mein dal ke are fuck mere haath kharab ho gaye to dust karta hai
like this
lekin ye ho jata hai clap to usko dekh ke pura stadium And the stadium starts vibrating. Changing room में बैट वैट नीचे गिर रहे हैं the lockers are moving and the whole stadium reverberates. And then Australian, the guy hits a six.
Oh, Australian bowler doesn't get worried.
You know, he also gets worried because he's like, fuck, itna kamla bas.
Wow, dude. Okay, no. But they also went into the whole Swat territory, no?
Yeah, so we'll come to Swat now. So, the Swat, let's start with Rajshri Pan Masala. Okay?
Oh.
All right, Rajshri. Yes. So, I love how different Rajshri was.
Yeah, Rajshri said, fuck doing all this dick swinging, fuck being successful, fuck the British, none of that.
In the beginning.
We will change.
Yeah. Yeah.
This is also in the mid-90s, okay? So, it's a very old film which has Anu Kapoor in it.
Oh, yeah.
They decided to go down the route of PSAs, public service advertisements. Okay. So literally, he's standing outside a car saying, please, daru peeke gaadi mat chalaiye. Usse logo ki jaan ja sakti hai. And then he sits in the car and just randomly looks, Jaishri Pan Masala.
Rajshri Pan Masala.
Rajshri.
Swad mein soch hai.
Swad mein soch hai.
Swad mein soch hai, which is great.
And you thought, chal, idhar ye bola, daru mat pi, lekin bohne gutka kha. Aur gaadi chala. Next. He's at a fucking hospital.
Rakt dan.
Fucking people there who need dying. Blood. Aur ye udhar chal raha hai. Khun to sabko chahta hai. Some shit. Khun to sabko chahiye.
Nahi, ladai, dange, fasad, isme khun beh jata hai.
Khun to beh jata. Khun to hum aasani
se beh jata. Aise hi baha dete hai.
Lekin koi agar khun humse maange to hum
katra jate.
Hamara khun sook jata hai.
And then he... Please donate blood. But then next, but Rajshri Pan Masala.
No. And you know what the beauty about this one is? In this one.
They cut to him somewhere else.
Yes. Yeah. Because in the driving one, you know, se hi aisa khidki khol ke bolta hai, ye lode ko, whatever. But in the hospital, I think that there was a
you
little...
You know why, like, Baba? Because after he said that...
Baju mein Mukesh.
Nahi.
I like that सारे PSA एक ही जगह पे shoot हो रहे हाँ वहाँ पे मुकेश मर रहा है यहाँ पे अनु कपूर warning दे रहा सबको
blood हो गया blood donation दारू हो गया then he goes next level कि we don't take care of our old parents तो he is with his mom I guess somebody's mom
the actor paid to play
who's really sad and then he goes and puts a hand you know inka sara budha pe bhi nahi de rahe ho ye wo acha chuti agar tu unko bol rahe gutka khana hai to maa se pehle to aadmi mar jayega bro kaun sambhal raha hai fir
close up antakshari
they did that people
is pe nahi bol rahe
okay chalo good at least they tried to change strategy and come up with something else then unka sale nahi hua क्योंकि सब
कैन यू टेक अ वाइल्ड गेस
सो 500 मिलियन बाय ईस्ट इंडिया ये इस पे चल रहा है
सो देन कट टू
एंड देयर मोस्ट रीसेंट हाउएवर रीसेंट दैट एड वाज दे सेड फक अनु कपूर फक पीएसएस
बाय द वे
फक ब्लड डोनेशन
हां अनु कपूर आस्किंग Anu Kapoor was asking for blood donation and all I could imagine was Vicky Donor and him asking for sperm. So every time he's asking for donation.
So they moved him out. Who did they get to replace him? Take a wild guess.
There's only one man.
What is the opposite of Anu Kapoor?
What is the opposite of Swad mein soch hai?
Yes! They took Salman Khan.
And of course, because it's Salman, there is no soch.
Yeah.
So
soch is gone.
Baseline has changed.
Now,
okay, now
it's not even soch mein swad hai. Yeah. Now it is just a
jashan mein tashan hai.
Nahin, it's called tashan ka jashan.
Tashan ka jashan. Yeah. Which is very apt.
Which is essentially a super cut of
Bhai. Best of Bhai. Best of Bhai.
So you know, like all his hook step from different movies, to aise this happened.
Yeah, yeah,
then
wo
he
aisa,
does this, yeah. Puts the sunglasses on your collar because that's where you're supposed to wear it.
Yeah.
You know, then wo aisa all of this. You know, adjusting clothes basically. Yeah.
Basically that's
it's him. Actually him trying to find Pan Masala.
And also, that's how long Bhai will do a take. He'll be like, yeah, ho gaya na, out. Khatam, abhi tu isko bana. Hello, brother wala.
Bro, just a super cut of that. And my Tashan ka Jashan.
Dude, what I'm surprised by is that in that ad, they've got four changes of Salman, dude.
Yeah.
Four.
Yeah.
That's CGI.
How the fuck
bro,
did
my
Salman ko green t-shirt pehna tha woh log. Aap karo bhai. Aap log kab aaye.
सोच ना बाकी सब जगह पे उन्होंने लंदन सीजे कर रहे हैं इस वाला भाई कपड़े नहीं बदल रहे जैकेट बिना स्वेटर बिना
अरे भाई इसमें नंगा कर देंगे भाई अरे सिक्स पैक डालेंगे भाई को
They went across 4 years on 4 different film sets. Where between his vanity van and the actual set, uske jo thoda time tha na, they said shoot karo, ye jo bhi kar raha chalega. Tab Salman aisa kar raha tha.
Bro,
that's what I'm saying. Yeah, but chute log before sunrise, after sunset bana rahe 10-10 saal.
Dude, you know something else? So this ad, no, for Rajshree, the amazing thing about it is, ki tu wo ad dekh, theek hai, ek bar. And then you remove the pan masala, put any other product, it still works.
It works.
It works. Like, ye dekho Coke, tashan ka jashan.
No. Because in that ad also, they've used like keywords, right? Like, jo khayega, usko follower milega, ye like hoyega, fir kya hai, kuch aisa, do tin viral bhi hoga. Viral to hoga hi hoga, of course.
One thing, I think, I figured out what your 4 Salman changes is. Because I saw an ad a couple of years ago, billboards, I saw one pose of Salman in one ad of some Salia. And the same pose
of chappal.
Yes. So I'm thinking, usne ek hi shoot kiya aur kapde change karke ek din pe Salman ne shoot kiya. Which I'm assuming Salman has done for these ads, where he's done 4 clothing mein all his classic steps in front of green screen. Aur usko bola, ye 10 crore, ye 20 crore, ye 25 crore.
No. But this happens with print, where they have a bank of shots, and if you don't have date for celebrity or money for celebrity day, tu change color
of image. Agar use kare Saliye ka image aur chappal ka image, to
no. So it's one photo shoot, right? It's one main photo shoot. और वो वही है, वो ऐसा हैंड एंड पैक
एक लो
पोर्टफोलियो शॉट्स नहीं होता है पोर्टफोलियो शॉट्स वही है इन लोगों का.
इमेजिन एक पर तू होल्डिंग देख रहा है और सलमान सलिया पहन
रहा है चप्पल का कंफर्टेबल चप्पल भाई वो चप्पल नहीं है
सर
आप सलिया पहन के घूम रहे हो तो मेरा घर इससे बना भाई वो चप्पल है प्रोडक्ट इंटरचेंज मत करो
सलमान से चप्पल में सीमेंट लगा
So, okay, the next one we come to is our favorite, okay? It is Santoor Pan Masala.
Yeah. Oh my God.
Okay, now, it's weird because when you say Santoor, the first thing that comes to mind is soap, right? So we thought this was Santoor just broadening its product offering.
Yeah. But no.
Soap use kar, aur fir gutka bhi ga, but it's something else.
Correct.
It's now, something else.
It is something else because, see, all you had different celebrities take. Who have taken one, abhi ye pan wala masala mera hai, ye dusra pan masala tera hai. Who did they go for Santoor pan masala? Because their differentiating factor was that isme gutka nahi hai.
Ye mouth freshener.
Ye mouth freshener hai. Okay, they went for.
Who do you think
Sunny
of?
Sunny Deol.
Yeah, Sunny Deol.
Because when I think of a fresh mouth.
But this is the drinking game, no Kautuk.
Okay, no, so yeah. So we'll come to that. But they took 2 people, okay? They took Sunny Deol and they took Preeti Zinta.
One of the first ads to take a female celebrity, an actress in the fucking ad, which was Preeti Zinta, who doesn't show up in the entire ad.
Yeah.
Okay. Talk about fucking.
Which ad should we talk about first?
No, we have to talk about the first intro ad. One, two,
first.
Okay. One, two.
Intro ad? No. Intro ad was Ravi Kishan, you know Ravi Kishan, right? Who is a panwala, right? Great casting. Works perfect.
He's an MP now.
Yeah.
Yeah, wo time pe panwala tha yaar. Right?
He's Look how far he's come.
He's with Vijay Raz. They're both chatting and they're like, "Arey, saab aage."
बड़े साहब.
दूर हाँ बड़े साहब आगे. दूर से गाड़ी रुकता है और Sunny Deol comes out with 2 chicks.
Yeah.
Right.
Also and Rolls Royce guys.
And Rolls Royce. Same one from the Kamla Bahar or Pan. पानी चंद बड़े फकिंग क्या है
अरे सर ये गाड़ी अच्छी नहीं अरे कल ईस्ट इंडिया खरीदी है इसके ओनर
हु कम्स एंड ही कम्स एंड आस्क द पान वाला रवि किशन कि पान मसाला दो इज लाइक हां सर ये लो ना आप खाओ एंड इज लाइक इनको भी दो सो दीस 2 पुअर वुमेन विद नो एजेंसी
या
But the thing is, Ravi Kishan, when he's offering it to them, right? He looks at them and
in the sleaziest. Yeah, sleaziest. I washed myself after watching.
आप भी खाइए असली मीठा पान. असली मीठा पान करके उसको 2 चिपका था.
It goes into some different territory. I don't think he's offering पान.
Yeah, it's not. And then they both करके खा रहे. ठीक है कट टू फिर वो कम बैक है, ठीक है, वो बोलता है लेकिन आपके लिए एक और स्पेशल चीज है, ठीक है, और फिर वो गुटखा देता है,
सादा नहीं, सादा नहीं, सादा पान नहीं, क्या सादा,
नो ही गिव्स हिम अ न्यू पैकेट, इट्स अ ब्लू पैकेट with Sunny Deol's face on it.
Okay. And Sunny Deol's signature.
And then miraculously, Preeti Zinta just appears next to Sunny Deol. And the
in the most discoordinated voice, by the way. I have never seen people not be able to say something in rhythm together. It's like the first
take. Sunny Deol stops talking.
Yeah.
Preeti Zinta, not even kidding. Please go home, check Santur at Preeti Zinta. She's reading ingredients from the back of the Santur pan masala packet.
Yeah.
While the shot is happening. So she's reading. Santur mein hai. क्या बोलते हैं उसको डेट्स को क्या बोलते हैं
खजूर खजूर की ताकत और ग्लूकोज की शक्ति
ग्लूकोज की
प्लीज रिमेम्बर दिस इज अ पान मसाला दिस इज हाउ यू गेट द फीमेल कोशेंट Because all women want the glucose ki shakti apparently.
No, but it gets worse because in the next ad with
Preeti Zinta. Oh, once again, this particular ad, the notable mention is Vijay Raj.
Yeah.
The highest amount of talent in this entire frame. Just sitting there, usko wo shuru mein khali paan khata hai and pucks off.
Nah, yeah, no. He's the guy who gets the patta ready.
Toh achha paan wale ka assistant.
What I don't get about Santur Paan Masala is, who the fuck is putting dates and Glucon-D together? In what fucking world is that an eatable?
I've had a pani puri with exactly those things.
I forgot who I'm sitting next to.
No, but
yeah, pani puri jana tikha hai meter nahi mere mein khajur
aur Glucon-D
wo bhag jayega pani puri wala
aur Rajshree mat bhulna please.
The next ad with Preeti Zinta in this is Preeti Zinta is at a premiere. Okay?
Yeah, this is my favorite one.
Okay. And by the way, Preeti Zinta, the premiere clothing. Yeah, the premiere clothing is the same in the first Sunny Deol ad. It's red dress.
Arre, they have given 3 hours of shoot. Yeah. Six ad nikalna hai kaise bhi.
So Preeti Zinta is at the premiere. She comes out. And all
comes out of the Rolls Royce.
And paparazzi and ye sab kichi kichi kar rahe. Ek interviewer usko sawal puchta hai. ठीक है और वो उसको पूछता है सवाल
एक्सक्यूज मी मैडम आप ये खाती हो
करेक्ट ये
व्हाट प्रीति सिंधा डज राइट आफ्टर गेटिंग आउट ऑफ अ कार विद पेपराजी अराउंड इज ओपन अ पैकेट ऑफ संतूर एंड स्टार्ट्स ईटिंग ठीक है सो द गाय वेरी विद लाइक लॉट ऑफ डिसडेन आस्क मैडम आप ये खाते हो
Because that's the first page news of Bombay Times. Preeti Zinta gutka.
And then Preeti Zinta replies saying, ये
आपकी गलत फहमी
आपकी गलत फहमी इसमें ये गुटका नहीं है इसमें खजूर और ग्लूकोन डी की शक्ति है आप भी खाइए और फिर वो भी पेलता है कट टू प्रीति जिंदा रीडिंग फ्रॉम पैक फ्रॉम सेम शॉट विदाउट सनी देओल
ग्रीन स्क्रीन
ओ माय गॉड इट्स रिडिकुलस
जस्ट व्हेन यू थॉट इट्स ओवर गेस व्हाट
इट्स नॉट
बिकॉज़ देयर इज मोर बिकॉज़ संतूर सेड हम अपना सिनेमैटिक यूनिवर्स बना रहे
There's Preeti Zinta dancing in one where she's this singing the jingle.
So she's in a dance performance, okay? And she's dancing to Meetha Meetha Bol, Santur Ki Pudiya Khol. Please keep that in your head, okay? Because it's never going to leave.
There's no...
Meetha Meetha Bol, Santur Ki Pudiya Khol. Not even kidding.
Yeah.
Actual fucking jingle.
Okay, and she's dancing. And this film has cutaways of the premiere.
Yeah.
Okay. Not lying. It randomly.
You have to have seen that ad to understand this ad.
Yeah.
Because that's
not So she finishes her performance, she comes down, and her bodyguards are escorting her out. Okay, that's when a guy from the audience stops her and says, Madam, was Santur hame nahi dengi?
Nahi, Khajur.
Jisme Khajur aur Glucon-D hai.
मैडम आप मुझे आप हमें संतूर नहीं देगी जिसमें गुटका और तंबाकू नहीं
है
और खजूर और ग्लूकोन-डी मत भूलना
एंड देयर इज अ कट इन द मिडल ऑफ दीस टू लाइंस लाइक लिटरली
यू नो द क्रेजीएस्ट थिंग इज देयर इज अ फैन हु इज ट्रीटिंग प्रीति जिंटा लाइक अ पनवाड़ी
या देना एक
मैडम एक संतूर देना अच्छा और खैनी खैनी डाल के देना दो मार्लबोरो लाइट
Lighter hai ke lighter hai.
No, but in this cinematic universe, no, my fave is the Sunny Deol ad because they have missed, and I feel bad as a writer because they have missed Goldmine. Uh-huh. Like literally, they could have done so much with it. Okay, so it's a Sunny Deol ad. Okay, and what happens is it opens in a college.
He's not in it.
He's not in it yet. Okay, it opens in a college, and there's a guy who's bullying this other guy.
On a basketball court.
Yeah.
It's important.
No, tree. Basketball court.
Haan, wo baju mein jhaad hai. But there's a basketball court.
So it's a khajur ka
pe. Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
And basketball peene ka Glucon-D piya hai.
So he's standing there and he starts off with ek.
नहीं ही सेज मैं तुम लोग का अभी अभी मैं 10 तक गिनूंगा और फिर देखो ये लाल पेंट से पेंट कर आई डोंट नो व्हाट बुलिंग इज गोइंग ऑन इन दिस चूतिया कॉलेज जहां पे पेंट कर रहे
हैं व्हाई डज ही हैव अ पेंट ब्रश कांट जस्ट स्पिट
वो नेरोलैक का डब्बा लेके घूमो व्हाट बुली रोम्स अराउंड लाइक
सो मैं पेंट करूंगा एंड ही गोस वन नो एक दो नाउ इफ यू हैव सनी देओल इन योर हेड वुडंट यू गो विद ढाई राइट No, these bastards have made Sunny Deol walk in and then just say, Meetha Meetha Bolo, Santur Ka Puriya Kholo.
Again, they're trying to solve certain issues.
Which is what?
Right? Bullying. Yeah. Bullying is bad.
Going back to Anu Kapoor.
But you could have done dhai. Jab ye dhai kilo ka haath, tumhe panwadi khilayega or whatever the fuck. Then do like, also, I love,
why?
Like, whatever, right? Like, gutka khilayega toh mast aega or some
shit.
By the
way, he just drives with a Lamborghini in the middle of a basketball. Yeah. Bachcho ke basketball court mein, why is this 50-year-old man? What is he trying to achieve?
Wig.
But, yeah. But Sunny in Santur ads has been trying to solve a lot of problems.
Lot of problems. One, he solved bullying.
Bullying.
In this ad.
Bullying, yeah.
The next one, he said, has to be one step
higher.
So
there is a woman in a salwar kameez running and being chased
by some random thugs. Okay. Like and at some point, they pull her dupatta, which is going to happen.
So they are going to attack her or whatever. Suddenly, car stops and there's an army officer, which is, of course, Sunny Deol. Gets out and he takes the girl and puts her aside. So the guys are like, "Arey, lekin sir, ye to Pakistani hai."
Yes.
So Sunny Deol kya karta hai?
First, to his fist tightens.
Yeah, first his fist tightens. Or Aur fir wo santoor nikalta hai.
साल से ये लड़ाई चल रही है
पर खजूर की ताकत
लेकिन खजूर की ताकत से हम प्यार फैला सकते आई वुड गिव सनी देओल मनी जस्ट बिकॉज ही केप्ट अ स्ट्रेट फेस थ्रू दैट डायलॉग ही डिजर्व्स दैट फकिंग मनी
Dude, guys, we'll put links when you guys go home. Yeah. Please fucking watch it.
Dude,
then you know
there's also happening. They've also solved. Which one has solved India Pakistan?
Same. The next one. Then this girl. Uska part two.
Oh, uska part two hai wo.
Uska part two hai.
Wagha border is part two.
Cut to Wagha border.
Okay. And the same Pakistani girl he saved from getting assaulted, he takes her now to the Wagha border where Gulshan Grover. Which is weird to take from one attacker to Gulshan
Grover, who is playing a Pakistani army officer.
But he's not playing a creep. Yeah, he's a Pakistani general.
Yeah, he's a Pakistani general who's at Wagha border with a Rajasthani mustache. It's made no sense.
No sense at all. Where he goes, and I'm assuming that the girl he has saved is this general's daughter who happened to be in India.
Yeah.
Right? Usko jaake wapas karta hai. And then they solve India-Pakistan issue. Everybody starts eating santoor and then they open the border.
And people are just running across.
Yeah. Gulshan Grover.
For no reason. People are just crossing the border.
That is not safe. You
help me.
Sir, वहाँ पे एक आदमी मुझे सर पासपोर्ट तो चेक करो क्या कर रहे हो सनी जी
नहीं नहीं संदूर खाया उसने ओके ओके सर
यार नो यू नो व्हाट द सिक्योरिटी चेक इज
सर ये क्या बायोमेट्रिक एनालिसिस है आपका सर फिंगरप्रिंट नहीं
इमिग्रेशन
इधर सिर्फ ब्रेथलाइजर पे एंट्री दे रहे हां संतूर
मेरा नाक संतूर डूड ही जस्ट सेड
विमल फक लंदन जा तू वापस भेजो विमल खा के
Just he says border kholo and they both open the gates.
Meetha meetha bol border khol.
Meetha meetha bol border puriya khol. Firstly, when you use the word puriya in any context,
if it doesn't,
it just sounds like hafim or you know like charas hai isme.
Chitta, it's straight up.
It can't be like it can't be a puriya khol. It no, it's fucking puriya. That just sounds illegal.
So, okay, now we'll come to.
So, after solving India, Pakistan, and geopolitical.
Where else can we go?
Problems.
So, I'll tell you. So, I promised you an auction would come.
Oh.
And here it is.
Now, okay, before we go into it, because by now we've told you so many different brands and different actors who were selected for this.
So, we played a. Should we do the drinking game here? Because this is how we found it.
Nobody's drinking.
No, but how to play this drinking game.
But so, here's the drinking game.
Yeah.
Drinking game is super easy, okay? So, we started by looking at Vimal. Then we just went down this rabbit hole. And we realized, fuck, bahut hai. Okay? Drinking game is, next time you're at a party, okay? Open YouTube. type a random actor's name.
And type pan masala.
And type pan masala. And hit enter. And if you get it, drink. You will be drunk in 3 seconds.
Literally. And also enjoying it.
This is how we found our next director.
I have literally typed Hrithik Roshan pan masala.
Yes.
And Dilbagh has come up.
My God, look at her face. She's shocked. She's like, mera Hrithik?
Yeah. Dude, Hrithik Roshan must karta because there are two thumbs. So it's just like, perfect. It's just a must. परफेक्ट मस्त है उसका
ऊंचे लोग
सो इन दिलबाग ओके
हाँ कर कर कंटिन्यू कर
ओके सो इन दिलबाग हियर्स व्हाट हैपेंस ओके सो इट्स एन ऑक्शन बट दिस टाइम दे नॉट सेलिंग होटल्स
और पेंटिंग्स और आईपीएल टीम्स
या दे आर सेलिंग हॉर्सेस
ए हॉर्स
या एंड दे
गॉट देयर इज वन हॉर्स
एंड दे ब्रिंग द हॉर्स आउट एंड देयर इज पीपल
Again, the same Saudi guy, fucking rich
random
guy,
people.
Suit.
Now, this is happening.
Like last time wo hotel khareed liya tha gandu ne aaj ghoda nahi chadenge hum.
Are sir, hum hamesha jaate lekin wo pan masala kha lete sir. Problem wo hai.
So horses are being sold at this auction and the crazy part is that it's happening in some foreign country with some white guy who's doing the auctioning and he's doing this auctioning in lakhs and crores.
Not okay. million.
Yeah, he's like 2 lakh. 3 crore like that, okay? Now,
it's a very
random fancy car. Again, Rolls Royce aata hai wahan pe. Now, Hrithik gets off with, again, his
retinue.
And it's a really long walk because the entire auction is almost over by the time Hrithik reaches the auctioneering floor.
They've reached 50 crores at this point.
50 crores for a horse. And Hrithik buys the horse.
No, it's not like that. So it stops at some 20 crores or something like that. Okay, then Hrithik comes, stands, and then everyone looks at like Hrithik.
Yeah.
Then Hrithik writes one paper, gives it to one guy who runs and gives it to the auctioneer, and the auctioneer goes and then says, sold for 50 crores. Hrithik Roshan.
I think there was a shot of the horse's eyes also widening.
Yes.
There was one.
Yes.
No, that's
yes.
later. That's later.
No, no, it's the same.
Ghode ka aank bada hota hai sir.
Main to mere liye 50 crore kar raha
hu. Itna kaash meri maa dekh leti.
You know what? He's going. Level.
animal noises, Baba.
Devil does animal noises.
Doctor Doolittle show.
No, I realized I can do more also. We'll talk about it later.
What will we do in between? Mid show entertainment.
One section. Yeah, a galak section will be talent show.
You think the ghoda was amazed? Oh fuck, ye mere se dilbagh khane wala kya?
He's like, isne 50 crore diya. Kya karega mere se? Why do you want me?
I get it. 50 crore is a bit much.
Yeah. So, bro, ye mere ko khilaya hai. Kya khilaya hai? Kis tarah khilayega kya?
Haan, exactly.
Usne khaya hai. Uske baad wapas ek convo hai. Okay, it's a fucking aerial shot. There's like a bunch of cars and stuff. Now they go to open fucking grassland somewhere, wherever, right? Foreign.
It's actually Romania.
Romania hai kya?
Khandala lag raha tha mere ko, bhai jo ghaas tha kal.
Romania. Ha.
Romania. Udhar jata hai and then what happens? He gets the horse out.
And then there's six
not to ride it.
Ha.
Madam, aap pan masala kha de.
He takes the full saddle off and
Wakesh.
Ghoda se kya chhiya 50 crore de diya.
No.
Aur mujhe ride
ghoda is like. No, ghoda is like bhag benchot 50 crore diya. Kya kya karwayega bhag?
Bhag already harness utar diye saale ne. This is not my normal job.
Bhag.
Ye kapde utar raha mere.
Mere tere dimag mein kya hai mujhe nahi pata. Theek hai.
Are saddle to pehne rehne de.
Mujhe nanga kar diya. Mera saddle nikal diya. Starts running. But then six other horses join him.
Seven ghode.
Got seven horses. 750 crores
each.
350 crores.
350 crore.
Bro, he could have sold.
India ka har bachcha school ja sakta tha ye paise mein.
Lekin nahi.
Saat ghode bhagenge rangge.
Romania mein bhagenge.
Kadmon mein duniya.
Iska kya tha? Haan, iska tha, tagline tha, my style, my signature.
And signature is spelled with 2 G's.
His signature is, sir, आपका बैलेंस शीट बहुत कम लग रहा है क्या हुआ अरे वो घोड़े खरीदे 350 crore
सर घोड़े का है वो तो छोड़ दे
सर ये क्या बिजनेस प्लान है
सर इससे अच्छा तो आप ईस्ट इंडिया खरीद लेते
man. Oh shit. Okay. Now.
Are we doing the final one?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, final.
Yeah, final one. Okay. Hmm.
Is it the one that I think?
Okay, you know, by the time we finish this, one more pan masala ad will just show up. I'm not even kidding. Yeah. Okay, Saif was in one, by the way.
Arey, dude, everybody is in everyone, one. Dude, there was Mahesh Babu, Tiger Shroff.
Yeah, like,
I thought we were doing Goa.
Oh, sorry, there's one more.
Do you guys want to hear Goa?
Yeah. Let's do Goa and rap is my point.
Let's do Goa. Let's see. So now, actually, you know what? Goa should be included because Goa is very different from all the ones you heard.
Yeah.
So most of the ads are about kamyabi, success, money, wealth, etc. Right? Goa's ad was about ki hamara 2 rupaye ka tha,
abhi 2.5 rupaye ka hai.
2.5 rupaye ka hai. ओके तो अभी ये एडवर्टाइज करेंगे हम लोग
और कौन है एड में रवि किशन
लेकिन कंपेटिटिव ब्रांड बट इज कम बैक बिकॉज़
बट रवि किशन इज नॉट द पान वाला ही इज द प्रोटैगनिस्ट द पान वाला इज
वेट फॉर इट
कम ऑन संजय दत्त इट इज द रियल खलनायक ओजी
सो इज द पान वाला इन दिस
एंड Ravi Kishan is this badass guy, okay? Like he's a local Don type character.
Boisterous,
Hum bhi hai josh mein.
Okay, wears a very chunky belt and weirdly colored clothes and walks up to the panwala, okay?
Tears one. What is this brand?
Goa.
He tears one Goa packet, okay? And Sanjay Dutt stops him and says, Ab malum hai na, 2.5 rupaye ka hai Goa. And he's like, Arey, pehle to 2 rupaye ka tha. And then it's all rhyming dialogue, okay? Like really. Well crafted, like this is the only time the writer's actually written, okay, because it had to rhyme and it's all about like you know, gutka, what,
cheese,
but Hindi mein sab, okay,
it's not rhyming, it's he's talking about you want good quality kesar,
yeah, but it's also
you
rhyming.
Want it from here, you want it from Kashmir, you want good quality khaini, you want it from here, you want it from there. And the guy's like, yeah, I want good quality. So he's like, uske liye tu 50 paise aur nahi de sakta.
Correct.
And then realization strikes. Okay.
It's like 25 paise ka gutka thodi kha sakta. Aisa kuch to hai. Lekin baseline.
Tagline is...
And then it cuts to Ravi Kishan, okay, finally. And then he looks in camera and he says, kyunki mardangi ki nilami athanni mein nahi hoti. What a line.
Still there is an auction going on, technically. There's an auction.
And Hrithik is like, 50 crore. Nila. La mardangi.
Because they said, fuck you to everything else. Kya hotel khareed raha hai, ghode khareed raha hai. Chutiya, the main pain point, if it went up by
50 paise,
it was a problem. Mm. They fucking addressed that also. Which is just
amazing.
Epic. Har ek cheez, inhone pakad ke rakhi hai.
Okay. So,
and they went back to kamyabi in our next and
in
final.
In our last one, which is Pan Bahar. Okay.
You know what the name is? Why the name came? Because people who were eating it inside, na, the smell was coming. Pan bar. Jakega, please.
Pan bar.
It's a name and an instruction. Okay. So, Pan Bahar. Now, the first ad that we saw of Pan Bahar starred Pierce Brosnan.
You guys remember that?
It was a big fiasco in the middle.
Yeah.
How many people like were shocked when you opened that newspaper?
Let me tell you one. Pierce Brosnan.
It was the most shocking thing I've ever seen. I'm like, tu convince kaise kiya? It's
Pan Bahar. It's a pan. Oh, that's a very weird pan.
Usko green screen pe bola, aap aise karo, aise karo. I've never held a pan like this. Must be some Indian, new Indian
sir,
pan.
I'm trying to show how big the size is. Size is this big.
It's this. The pan.
Oh my God, it's Zarda.
Bro, kaafi, huh? Anyway, but that ad was like, yeah, it was just bad fight sequences.
Yeah, okay, so in that, Pierce Brosnan plays James Bond, but he's called Agent for copyright reasons. And
the girl just says, good luck, agent.
Agent.
And for some reason, he also has a Rajasthani mustache.
He has one of those beards.
And he enters this hotel lobby as a security guard. So, you know, he does a normal thing. He takes out the pan bar and throws it at him.
Yeah, okay. Which a very different usage of pan bar. Baki sab log aise plastic ke se kha rahe hai. Pierce Brosnan, nahi, main marunga isse.
Usko mara hai aur ye bounce hoke uske haath mein aaya wapas.
It's Captain America's shield.
So, Okay, so basically, and then Pierce Brosnan becomes a badass, and his whole thing is that class never goes out of style.
A lot of things happen. First, he hits the security guard. Fucking, he doesn't even try and talk. Can I go in? No.
And bro, this security guard has flown into the lobby, yeah. And not one person
nobody
has turned around.
वहाँ पे public अपना check-in कर रही है, सब कुछ चल रहा है, किसी को पता नहीं, एक आदमी मर गया.
Some random girl in a dress just walks. Not the same girl who was in the car with him.
हाँ, yeah. Not the same girl who said good luck, agent.
Girl number two, who comes, looks at him, and then puts her hand inside his suit pocket and takes the pan bar.
Imagine him going, madam, वो मेरा nipple है, please.
थोड़ा hard है यार. क्या करें?
अरे सुपारी लग रहा था
मैं. And then
in a weird way that makes sense. Back into supari.
It's one supari.
Then she takes it and puts it in her purse, as you do, and walks away. But as she walks away, she turns again to look at Pierce Brosnan. But when she opens her now wallet, he has taken it back without her knowing.
And her money.
And her money because of her wallet. Ali.
Dude, kuch nahi choda usne.
Kuch nahi. Then goes in, the main villain of whoever's place he's trying to take is sitting in the center with his other lackeys. This guy just gets scared.
No,
villain is smiling at him, and then four corners come to attack Pierce Brosnan.
Upar phekta hai, paan bahar. Top shot, while the paan bahar goes up and comes down, चार लोग को खत्म कर देता है, वापस उसके हाथ में आता है.
But if the paan bahar was the weapon, why isn't he using the motherfucking weapon?
अभी चार लोग है ना. तो then finally that guy looks at this and he gets up and walks away. Yeah, and he goes and sits in it. This is it. This is the ad. This anticlimax. कुछ उसको कुछ मारा ही नहीं, वो चला गया.
By the way, all this is happening. Third chick shows up. Not the same as the second one with the empty wallet. This third random girl just shows up. Hand on shoulder. This guy sits with his paan bahar. And he says, class never goes out of style.
Cut.
Over. Right? And then obviously big fiasco happened because people are like, how the fuck is Pierce Brosnan of all people advertising this? Same response that what Amitabh Bachchan gave, saying that I didn't know that they produce these products.
Mm. See, एक second, ये bond तक चलता है, पर अमिताभ को तो पता है ना
यार.
पान पराग.
सर आप अलाहाबाद से हो, आपको पता है. आपको पता है क्या हो रहा है.
Okay, so the last Paan Bahar ad we saw starred two stars again. This time it wasn't Sunny Deol and PT Zinta. They were Mahesh Babu and Tiger Shroff. Yeah.
It's a more recent Gen Z. One, which began with a question that they both asked themselves.
Yeah.
Hum acting kyun karte? So people watching are also asking, kyun kar rahe ho hum acting?
No, but I think they're asking that question because they're shocked that they are acting. Because Tiger Shroff is...
No, it's a rhetorical question, right? Like, hum acting kyun karte? And then,
meaning,
screen...
Is everybody knows
the answer.
In
life.
No.
And they're showing them go about their days.
Yeah, like,
so Mahesh Babu
for
say,
fame, for fans, for celebrities,
so
for toys.
He's eating at a fancy place, driving a fancy car. But ye ad mein bhi, Tiger Shroff exercise kar rahe. क्योंकि वो रुकता ही नहीं है, वो जींस पहन के ना ऐसे हम एक्टिंग क्यों करते हैं.
हाँ, वहाँ पे लैम्बोर्गिनी फरारी में से सब लोग उतर रहे, टाइगर श्रॉफ उसके ऊपर से कूद रहे. टाइगर चला सकते हो नहीं,
पर जब मार
पार्कोर
पार्कोर पानकोर
पानकोर. क्या भाई आरएमडी
स्वाद में दिमाग.
नहीं जल्दी जल्दी हायर कर इसको, ये है
ऊंचे लोग.
सो ये सब हो जाता है, दे आर शोइंग डिफरेंट कट्स ऑफ व्हाट दे गो अबाउट एंड डू इन देयर लाइव्स. इवेंचुअली इट ऑल कम्स डाउन टू देम विनिंग एन अवार्ड.
या
राइट, अवार्ड्स के लिए अगेन क्वेश्चन मार्क, नो आंसर. राइट,
महेश बाबू को अवार्ड मिलता है एंड हैट हैज एन अवार्ड विद अ क्रिस्टल बॉल ऑन टॉप एंड फॉर सम रीजन टाइगर श्रॉफ इज जस्ट स्टैंडिंग विद अ क्रिस्टल बॉल. ही डजंट हैव द अवार्ड. हैव यू नोटिस्ड? वापस देखो, ही जस्ट हैज द क्रिस्टल बॉल इन हिज हैंड.
सर आपको कराटे के लिए मिला है, ठीक है आपको.
अरे मेरे को भी तो अवार्ड चाहिए. अरे हेलो महेश बाबू का ऊपर अवार्ड का ऊपर का आप पकड़.
या सो महेश बाबू देन आंसर्स द थिंग
कि हमारे जो लाखों करोड़ों फैंस है उनके लिए कि भाई सबको ओरल कैंसर होना चाहिए, ऐसा थोड़ी. थोड़ी छोड़ेंगे.
He's like, we do this so that our fans get like that happiness. Those moments of satisfaction and, yeah. and happiness through our work.
Yeah.
Right. And then it cuts to both of them walking and saying,
"Pehchan kamyabi ki."
Baar baar.
Right.
Yeah. Which and
begs me to think that why is the pehchan for kamyabi
the height of success?
बेटा बड़ा होके क्या बनोगे? इंजीनियर, डॉक्टर? इलायची खाऊंगा. Elijah.
Silver coated Elijah.
Yeah. You know the one thing that's common in all these ads, so most of them, you'll find that the actors, while they're shooting these ads, right, they wear sunglasses.
Yeah.
Mm. Because they don't want to look their fans in the eye.
Samjho kya kaise? The one person who could have used sunglasses is Preeti Zinta while reading.
But she was.
That's what she was able to. Okay, any more of this and I'll probably end up starting eating fucking pan.
Pan, no, please wrap. Good night.
One more thing, by the way, if you're in Delhi and Gurgaon, Neville and I are coming to those places on 23rd and 24th of April, so you can catch the two of us there. We're doing stand up and an improvised story.
So we're going to wrap up this episode. Did you guys have a good time? Yes. Will you eat pan masala? Ever?
Yeah. Will you drink and drive? Yeah. No. Will you donate blood?
Will you take care of your mom? No, but thank you so much for watching this episode of The Internet Said So. We were doing a Tis Reacts to Pan Masala. And hope you guys had a good time. Hope you guys had a good time watching. Thank you so much. Bye-bye. Take care. Salaam-e-ish. Good night. No, so we started.
What happened?
No.
Washroom.
Taping के बीच में ये कैमरा, चल इधर जा और अपनी शकल दिखा के जाइयो कैमरा को, आ जा. मेरे को एडिट करना है. नहीं, सीधा खड़ा रहे, सीधा खड़ा रहे, चल सीधा खड़ा रहे. देख शकल दिखा, उधर दिखा. शाबाश, कट.
इसके शर्ट पे लिखा है जे वॉकिंग.
सेम शर्ट पहना उसने. सेम शर्ट.
सेम लिखा. अभी सुसु नहीं आ रहा है क्या? बात कर रहे क्या? हाँ, मेरा भी सेम शर्ट है.
अरे अब दोनों अभी
ये बंद कर.
दिस वाज लेफ्ट के वरुण और एक दूसरे को. दिस वाज लेफ्ट फॉर
एंड. नहीं, इन लोग का ये हो जे वॉकिंग.
अबे नाउ दिस मेक्स सेंस.
सडनली वरुण इज लाइक, अरे केसर की खुशबू क्यों आ रही है मुझे?